A gentleman told me he had a few cards for sale. When I went there, he opened his roller door and this was his version of a few. He didn't even know that he had a Yu-Gi-Oh collection. Boxes of sealed cards everywhere. This is only part of it, so follow to see more.